Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips. If you haven't already done so, hit the subscribe button. In this video, I will show you how to clear your local DNS cache in Windows 10. To learn how, right here, right now, don't go anywhere. To clear your local DNS cache, we need to open up a program called Command Prompt. To do this, we need to open up our Start menu. Once you have your Start menu, type CMD on your keyboard. Doing so, we are doing a search in your Start menu, and the best result should be Command Prompt. What we need to do next is right-click on Command Prompt. This will open up a context menu, and we need to select Run as Administrator. If you have User Account Control, or UAC for short, enabled, you'll be prompted with this message saying, "Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device?" We need to click Yes. Once you have done that, a window will appear called Administrator : Command Prompt. It's recommended that you should have administrator privileges on the computer, otherwise this may not work. In the Command Prompt window, you should be in the Windows System 32 directory. What we need to do next is we need to type a command called ipconfig as shown on the screen. Next, we need to make a space with a spacebar. Then we need to put a forward slash. Then we need to type flush DNS as shown on the screen. If you have ipconfig space forward slash flush DNS as shown on the screen, then press enter on your keyboard. Once you have pressed enter on your keyboard, some text will appear in your command prompt window saying Windows IP configuration successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. What's this mean? We have successfully flushed the local DNS cache in Windows 10. To summarize the key points of this video, I've shown you how to open up Command Prompt in administrator mode and shown you what command you need to use to clear your local DNS cache in Windows 10.